together on this April 24th to commemorate the memory of 1.5 million Armenians, victims of the first Armenian genocide of the 20th century that took place in Ottoman Turkey between the years 1915 through 1923. Generations have changed. Survivors have dwindled. We just had one witness tonight to light a candle, whereas some years ago there were more in number. Those survivors had different feelings, quite emotional, because every time they visualized those scenes of horror that you saw a minute ago by the clips of the video, the tortures and the deaths that were suffered by different means by the Armenian victims of the Armenian genocide. Those survivors couldn't forget at all what they had seen, what they had gone through. I remember that up until 1965, that was the year of the 50th year of the Armenian genocide, that generation, when gathered at such memorial events, they couldn't hold their tears. They sobbed. They remembered the horrors. Some of them couldn't speak, even to their own children or grandchildren, about what they had witnessed. over it. They cried. They had no other means of expressing their feelings. Times changed. Generations changed. A new, younger generation came up that was filled with feelings of vengeance, claims of justice, and brothers from your soldier consonants.
Oh. հայրենասաններ, աստված մեր նահատակում հոգիները լուսավորե, որ միալ կեղեր շնորացում տոքում, և թայք հանգերում խաղաղությանք, և դեր եմիցին ձեզ և ընտանելես յանըց, ամեն։